my days. Say hey guys, welcome to our YouTube channel. Communication with the person that was meant to give it to me, so he left it next door in another shop, which was a woman's perfume shop. Yeah, cool, let me just arrange the camera so my arm doesn't hurt. Yeah, and what happened was I got there now, there was like three guys around her in it. I don't know if it was like people she knows, but she was clearly chatting shit about me in it. So I pulled up now and then she's standing there with the bag because I don't know who she is in it. Because I was expecting like some, I don't know what I was expecting, but I wasn't expecting what I saw. So then she's just looking at me with hand on hip with the bag and I'm like, thank you. And then I walk away, she's like, you can't even say thank you.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
I walked away and then she was like, next time answer your phone properly. I came back, I said, what did you just say? The bodyguards or whatever who were standing next to her, yeah, they were like, nah, leave it, it's all right. I said, no.
Excuse me, what? Now you're being disrespectful.
You're not going to talk to me with disrespect. Listen, I apologize for coming late today, but at the end of the day, she started shouting. She was like, this is why this has happened. I was like, no, he knew I had work. And the times that I was meant to come and get it clashed. Your colleague shouldn't have left work an hour early. Because guys, I was meant to come pick her up at 4 is when the store shuts, innit? And I came there at 3:30. 30 minutes interval. I even left work early so I can go get it. So then she just kept quiet and then I was like, you don't talk to me like that. I've talked to you with respect and you're trying to be rude. She kept going, going. I said, bye, have a good day, and delete my number. The rudeness is actually real.
Called like what happened in Scotland.
So now the government says more students will be able to,
if they were to use my predicted grades.
Yes, and now they'll be able to argue they did better in their mock.
From Wiseman, our predicted grades.
Those results instead, or actually,
wait, were your predicted grades good or bad?
Autumn, good. And then choose.
And I, oh,
whichever grades the highest.
Man, it actually depended on the teacher, I can't know. It's thought, guys, this is Vlad's music taste.
It's the radio.
Yeah, this is Mumford and Sons. Like a stone. My dad loves these. And I feel me into your arms. Oh yeah guys, by the way, if I look tired, I haven't slept. I've been baking the whole night. So excuse for my private speaking thing. Excuse me, look here. Excuse the bumminess. just landing. We are off to our first location in, where are we?
You think I know?
Message, I'm just following the I think we're north, isn't it? No, west, no, east, no.
East, northeast.
You Londoners and your confusing campus type of, just pick an area for them. In COVID, either you're near town or you're not. Or you're outside of town, which is just quick. Okay, so guys, we are reaching our first location. I feel so scared. I don't know why I feel this scared. Okay, so guys, I'm in my first location right now. Obviously, as you can see, I've got all the treats in the boot. We're just waiting for the customer right now. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. Like, I'm actually so nervous. I'm in London. Hold on, my ears are bleeding. The dub smash, whatever it's called, fam. It sounds like noise. This should be illegal. Are your ears not bleeding? How? Nah, guys, I promise you, I'm sorry. If I heard you have to hear it as well, I'd meet it, but what the fuck? Hey, Black, this is not Fast and Furious, so look at you, best speeding. Oh my god, guys, this guy's trying to kill me. I'm telling you, I look so tired. God. Okay, so guys, we are on our second order. Okay, so guys, this is our second order that we are doing right now. Obviously, they don't want to get involved in the can't find it. That's why Vlad, you never say.
Do I not?
Right, Vlad, what color is this?
Purple.
This is pink.
That's pink.
This is pink.
That's purple.
This is purple. This is pink.
Show them that.
That is baby pink. If anything, I'm cooking for chisa. For cheese. For Okay, so guys, we went to such a beautiful accommodation. Like, wow. I could never because my student finance does not touch that point. But where are we going now? We're on the next order, right?
Order number three.
Number three. Yes, listen, calculate your treats. The Bashment King, Afro Dancer King. Someone give him his crown. Give him his crown. Hello. Listen. Thank you for ordering.
Oh, no problem.
In the video, but why is your top like that? Get a low key TJ, Usher 2.0. I came from Cove, darling. Alright, guys, we had such a long day. We have gone nearly 10 hours on the road. One break, 10 hours. And have we slept? Have we slept since yesterday? No. Have work tomorrow. This guy's got stuff to do. It's not easy out here, man. It's not. Last order of the night, guys. My quality is so bad. Sorry, but I'm tired. Been awake. Haven't slept today, but it's the last one. Yeah. Order of the night. Last order.
Say no more, Michelle. Say no more.
Live all sex in my mouth, I'm shit.
The cakes were lovely though, so I really appreciate you coming and dropping it and everything. Thank you.
Compliments to the baker, this is a brilliant sponge. Well done.